Teachers in Denmark, where schools have been closed for a week, have formed a 35-kilometre human chain in protest. 900,000 kids have been affected after local authorities shut the schools when negotiations with teachers over working conditions broke down.